Senator Linda Gastax Greenstein thinks you've got more money in the tank. Gastax Greenstein voted to jack up pump prices by 23 cents a gallon. That's why we'll leave Linda Gastax Greenstein in the dust this November.